Hello, hope you're all well. I'm Ben, and welcome along to my little clip. It's the first time I've done anything like this, so bear with me and don't take the mic too much because I know it's a little bit cheesy. This is just a brief explanation to what the clip's all about. So basically, I started fishing the res back end of last year and into this year, carp and pike, and because I'm a carp fisherman, the wife bought me a while ago now a Fishspy marker float. Which, if you don't know what one is, basically it's a marker float, which is used for depth finding, feature finding in carp fishing. But it's got a camera built in so that your movement throughout the water is all recorded and you can have a good look at what's down there. Purists might say it's cheating. I don't know, maybe it is, maybe it isn't. To me, it's feature finding all the same. So I gave it a go on a few waters, but it is limited by its use on water clarity, depths of water, things like that, time of year. But Foulridge being relatively clear, I thought I'd give it a proper go on there, and as expected, I've got some alright footage just because the water's clear. So that's a little bit about the clip. As long as the float lands the right way up when you're bringing it back, it gets a good recording upright. There's a couple of clips where it does flip upside down or sideways, as you'll see. So the footage isn't excellent, but you can kind of get the idea. So you have a little watch, let me know what you think. And yeah. Enjoy.